Schedule F could have realistically become this tool that would have allowed a president or an administration to completely purge the civil service of nonpartisan career civil servants who are in these positions because of their qualifications, and pack the federal government with people who are more loyal to a president's political agenda rather than the rule of law, the Constitution, or serving the public faithfully.